Nikki Bella, Artem Shigvinsv discuss custody of son Mateo ahead of a potential split. Nikki Bella and Artem Shigvinsv are planning the future of their four-month-old son, Mateo, if they eventually end up calling it quits. The 37-year-old former WWE superstar opened up about her flourishing relationship with her boyfriend on the December 2 episode of the Bellas podcast, revealing that they are officially Napa residents now. However, during the December 3 episode, the pair talked about their son's future if they end up splitting. While talking about custody, the Dancing with the Stars pro told Bella he has more chances of having the kid considering she is always on the go. Shigvinsv goes on to say that she is always busy, making him more suitable. He told the former professional wrestler that she could see their son on weekends. Bella pointed out that there is a possibility that he may be busy during the season and when he is on tour, and asked him if he expects Mateo to be dancing on stage with him. Bella notes that they have a lot to figure out, and Shigvinsv responds, saying his ultimate goal is to do what is best for their son. The television personality agreed, saying they both want to give Mateo the best life no matter what, adding that he is in focus. Later in the conversation, Shigvinsv said that he and Bella should not discuss their custody plans ahead of a potential split. The Strictly Come Dancing alum went on to explain, saying if they break up, they can't simply decide who will take Mateo with them, noting that isn't going to be the case. He said who Mateo will stay with will depend on many factors, including what stages they are at in their lives. Shigvinsv also noted that there is no point deciding now because there is a possibility that things might change dramatically and something unexpected could happen, Us Weekly reported. Nikki's ex-boyfriend and WWE superstar John Cena recently tied the knot with longtime girlfriend, Shay Shriyatsade. While Cena exchanged wedding vows with Shriyatsade in October, it is only now that Bella sent in her congratulations to the Bumblebee actor, according to Spotboy A. Bella and Cena dated from 2012 to 2017 and even got engaged before their love hit rock bottom within just a year of exchanging rings. Nikki took to her Instagram account at the time to announce their split. Do you think Nikki I and Shigvinsv should be discussing custody at this stage of their relationship? Let us know in the comments section below.